In a world gone mad, let those who have listened to the divine song give forth their song. Those who have ever moved in the rhythm of inward joy must dance now. Those who have known the word, the creative word, must speak it now. Those who have fashioned beauty with their hands in clay, in color or design, must make visible their truth. Let us not wait for the world to be better. Let us help to make it better.